About a year ago, I said, I don't think anyone has loved me more than you do. The love you give me is indescribable. People always say girls will fall in love with someone like their father. As much as I tried to avoid that when I was younger, you are more and more like my dad each day, which makes me love you even more.
Alex, I've been in awe of you since the first time I caught a glimpse of those beautiful blue eyes peeking out from above that little white mask. I look back on that day and think to myself, I am the luckiest man alive to have the chance to get to know the amazing woman behind those captivating blue eyes. Wow. That's beautiful. I love it. I didn't know. That's not what I thought.
Now what do you have?
I haven't seen any of this. All my days, love for a lifetime.
To have found someone who treats me the way you do. I love it when I'm too tipsy to take my makeup off, you take it off for me, because you know how much I hate to sleep with it on.
If I were to write a novel, I don't think I could list all the things I love about you. Each day I find something new. Your laugh melts my heart, and your kiss quickens its beat. You're always open to an adventure, and somehow you can make waking up at 4 a.m. to go work out seem fun.
In all my life, I never thought I would be so lucky to fall in love with my best friend. You make me happier than I ever thought I could be. And I will spend the rest of my life trying to make you feel the same way.
I promise to always be the shoulder you can sleep on. I promise to bring you coffee in the morning and fetch you a glass of water at night. I promise to think of you first and leave you little notes to remind you how much you're loved. But most importantly, I promise to be the best husband, father, and friend that I know how to be.
Taking all the sunshine, bottle of the rain. Go where the wind blows, let it show the way. Open all the windows, let in all the light. You can pull the stars down, paint the perfect sky. So go.
Honestly, I'm more things than I have time to describe, because Alex showed up in my life at a time when I truly needed a friend, and I don't think I could have been.
Test the water, might as well jump in. And we don't know where we'll end up, you might as well begin.
Now, it took a lot to get this together. A lot of people tried. We sort of forced them together. I came to Dr. Kandemir and say, why you not do that? He's Turkish, now. What he wants, how he wants his life to get matured and transformed. giving him back more than he gave. So Alice, I want to say thank you. Thank you for making my friend happy. I wish you a weightless life full of love and all the happiness. Go where the wind blows, let it show the way.